well as turbulent times. The house is adorned with the portraits of different town leaders and